Hi, thank you for asking the problem, and here I am going to solve this problem for you. And what we have to find this H12. So basically this is a hybrid parameter, and hybrid parameter is written in this way: V1 I2 equals to H11 H12 H21 and H22, and it is multiplied with this is multiplied with I1 and here V2. Okay, overall if you have to find this H12, so what we can check here by writing it in this way: V1 equals to H11 I1 plus H12 V2. We can check from here that H12 V2. So from here we can check that H12 V2. For finding this H12, what we can do: H12 can be written as V1 upon V2 for I1 equals to 0. Okay, so overall we have to do what? We have to set I1 equals to 0 here, and we have to then we have to determine this V1 upon V2. V1 is basically the input voltage here, this is V1, and the V2 is this one. Okay, so we have to find the ratio between these two, V1 upon V2, and we have to set this I1 equals to 0, means through this branch there is no current. So this is the final task, and we have to determine H12. So here I am going to start. So let's start. Okay, so overall when we will set this I1 equals to 0, then in that case there will be no voltage drop across this forum, and so it will be of no use. Okay, finally what we can deduce, that if this is V1, so there is no voltage drop, zero voltage drop here, so overall this plus V1 will be directly applied to this forum. So what will be there means across this forum we have this voltage. Finally what we can say again, that whatever the current is coming from here will be going through this one, because there is no current here. Okay, so whatever will be the drop across this forum will be the same across this one. So here we are saying that this forum the voltage drop is V1. So across this forum what will be the voltage drop? The same, plus minus V1. Okay, so overall this V1 from here V1, and here again drop is V1. So overall then these two will be added, so total drop will occur here, that is 2 V1. Okay, so we are now trying to write the nodal analysis, means KCL at this node. Okay, so we will set this to ground. So the drop across this 8 ohm is 2 V1. So if this is ground, it means we can set it as 2 V1. Okay, fine. This terminal is plus minus V2. So this is, as this is ground, so here we can write V2 nodal voltage. Okay, now at this node we have to find and apply the KCL, then we have to determine the current for this branch, current through this branch, and current through this branch. So three currents we are going to find. First we start from here, writing the current through this branch. So through this branch the current will be 2 V1 divided by 8. Okay, now for this branch what will be the current for this one? Plus 2 V1 minus V2 upon 4. Now finally the current through this branch will be V1 upon 4. How V1? V1 is just the drop across this, and 4 ohm is the resistance, so the current will be going in this way. So adding these three we will get 0. So overall we have to find V1 upon V2 using this equation, and so solving this equation we will get easily V1 upon V2 equals to 1/4 equals to 0.25. This is numerically the option will be C, but when we will see the unit, so here is ohm maho, so no unit matches to V1 upon V2, because V1 is voltage, V2 is voltage, so the ratio will be of course unitless. So at for the magnitude, the C is correct, but if you will say that what should be the unit, so there should be no unit. Okay, so 0.25 is the correct answer. Thank you.